Hello, my dear children. How are you? Hope you are well. I am also well. Hope you are staying at home. Please, let's start our online class. Today, we will start our math class. Okay? At first, we will learn math rhymes. Okay? Say with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, learn the word rhymes. Follow the chart. Today our topic is write down one to write. Okay, this is a chart. Everybody follow this chart. Now say with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Okay? So I will explain how to write 1 to 10. This is T. Follow the chart. This is T and this is U. T means tens and U means unit. Okay, remember that. At first, I will write one digit, so I will write under U. And when I will write two digit like 1010, so I will write, this is the first digit I will write under T, and another digit I will write under U. Okay, so I will write one digit, so I will write under U. One, at first I will write one, only a long straight line, okay? This is starting point, I will write one, a long straight line, up line to down line. This is one, say one. Now the next number is two, okay? I will write two. At first I will draw a small half circle, here to here, touch the down line and join. And a small sleeping line here to here. This is 2. Now the next number is 3. This is 3. Okay? 3 kibhabe likhbo amra dekho. How to write 3? 2 half circle. Huh? At first I will start from here, touch the up line. Now we will go the middle point. And now I will draw another half circle, touch the down line. And now I will go up. Okay? Now the next is 4. Next number is 4. At first I will touch the point. Now I will draw a siding line and a small sleeping line and a small straight line in their middle point here to here and touch the down line. This is 4. Next number is 5. I will write 5. It's a small sleeping line and a small straight line and half circle. Touch the down line and now I will go up. Okay. Next is 6. I will write 6. 6 looks like C. Looks like C. At first I will draw a big half circle. Start from here. I will draw a big half circle. Touch the down line and I will draw a small circle here to here. This is 6. Okay. Now the next is 7. 7, I will write here, 7. Start from here, a small sleeping line and a small siding line and touch the down line. Okay. Now, the next number is 8. 2 circle, small circle to small circle. One is, start from here and I will draw a small circle. And another small circle I will draw. Middle point to down line. Okay. This is 8. Now the next number is 9. Okay. At first I will draw a small circle and a long straight line up line to down line. Okay. This is 9. Now the number is 10. 1 0 10. Now I will write 2 digit. 2. So first digit I will write under T. So, I will write 1 under T, 1 and 1 0 10. So, I will write 0 under U. Okay. So 1 0 10. 1 0 10. Okay. Again, say with me. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 1 0 10. Have you understood, everybody, what I am saying? Today our homework is topic write down 1 to 10. So, this is your homework. Practice this at home. That's all for today. Stay safe and may Allah bless you, my children. Bye-bye.